ask our embassies, what is your action plan in these identified countries where the expatriate community is large? What is your action plan vis-à-vis the community? That's where the answer is in this situation. I mean, it's not a battlefield situation, it's a different dynamic. So there's more motivation to go on the aggressive. The others are well settled, they are okay, they don't agree, but they are less this dynamic in how they are.
Okay,
so there is a
Thank you. And we go to the next item, right? The important is the number of deaths claimed were confined only to the theater in which the armed conflict took place. Okay? Then we genocide here.
But to convince community there and the countries to get them on our side, what steps have you taken?
Huge outcome of the fact, you know, that in the world we made this group recognized as terrorists.
No, I understand. Pardon for interrupting you. I mean, those are things technically what we have achieved. I mean, other than that, I'm going.
Government agencies, because we have to get information they are asking about.
Mentioned in the additional protocol 2 of Common Article 3 of the Geneva Convention. There is a common reason of the Gala Ekran. In the Eka, forces with the unknown, Pedati Janata was the unknown, with the make it a turnover, so that is my.
You can hold that, and there are certain documents also published, so SIS director is ready to explain.
Yes.
To permit him.
Yeah, correct. Where ethnic group can call for self-determination under the international law. So, if a country has genocide killed, Kerala, if he has challenged that, then the problem is object. Kerala, come on, Rahul, then what? Kerala, what can we do? Because if he goes there, just a diagram, but Geneva, charging us of all kinds. But that would be difficult. So, the first ever Geneva.
What is the official? Official document. So, but this official document, he never tabled at the United Chassis. If a table karana, a bit of theater, may a bit of court, right? When you are appointed to appraise yourself, that's your personal part. But on that only, 2012, as you know, 2013 and 2014, resolution settled until 2014 again, OSL, yet choose the throw approach. Which led to a greater number of Sri Lankan military deaths. I'm not saying not official.
Yeah.
What
I'm
what I meant was that is in a sort of a political forum. When we officially make a representation, so and they also say.
I don't agree with that.
No, sir, I am not saying I don't. I am with you. I totally disagree with what was done by the parliament.
No, no, that's our stand.
Yeah. That is still absolutely, there is no question.
No, 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 I know. That is your stand, but you know, we have to justify that in a more technical and legal, on legal terms.
Yes.
How
saying that we do not agree, this is unacceptable, and we do
so.
Without fail, at every turn, foreign ministry has challenged it because nobody has said this. Nobody has said with any legal
with all these documents. They can monkey whether they are doing their job here with all the foreign ambassadors and
yes.
commissioners.
Yeah,
whether
and
they are doing
lobbying is a part of it.
Second, I